name is Sarina. I'm in central Kalimantan at the moment, which is in the middle of Borneo. I'm here for a book project in cooperation with Fair Ventures Worldwide, and I want to know how people used to live here, traditional life, how the life changed after the forest was gone, and what are alternatives, what they can do with their degraded land now, and how we can bring some of the nature back and also bring better life to the people here.